Oh, again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. I see. Quite the sleuth, aren't we? Indeed, I am the witch, Rani. I stole a fragment of the Rune of Death and used it to forge the godslaying Black Knives through fearsome rite. I did it all. But sadly for thee, the curse mark thou seekest is not to be found here. I have slain the body I was born into and cast it away. And it is upon that flesh the curse mark is carved. And why should I reveal that to thee? I performed the act not to bury the past, nor in shame of the deed. But all the same, thy begging compels me not a jot. The curse mark thou seekest is not here. That is all I will say. Now, be gone. The curse mark thou seekest is not here. That is all I will say. Now, be gone.
Sorry, your worship. I apologize for any offense given. I am Pidia, servant to the Carrion royal family. I am charged with maintaining these ghastly dolls. Your worship, allow me to be of use. Other than the puppets, there are some very fine things up here in this storeroom. Why not pick something out before you go? But please, can you offer poor ill-starred Pidia a little something by way of compensation?
curse mark thou seekest is not here now. The curse now.
Thank you. It's kind of you to speak to me again. Then I presume these old bones serve their purpose. More or less. I've explained the peril of the engine. Whatever you...
Are you here for
Well,
I took you no matter to lay out your own.
In this ash, it reminds me of my first hawk.
Always good to see you, son. I see. When Rani shed her flesh, she shed the curse mark, too. You know, not everyone would trust such a tale. But if she in her current form is nothing more than the living doll you profess, then perhaps it's true after all. Forgive the bluntness of the notion, but how would you like to become one of Rani's vassals? Ah, only in order to get what we want, of course. The location of the body which bore the curse mark, which right now I haven't the faintest. And the best way to find out is for you to enter her service and take a poke around on the sly. I know you've got what it takes. Not only are you a superb fighter, but people want to trust you. I've seen it. Can you become Rani's vassal to advance our agenda? While in her service, you'll be able to take a poke around on the sly and determine the location of her original body that bears the curse mark. I realize that I'm asking you to put yourself in grave danger, but I know you've got what it takes. Quite possibly the only one, in fact.
The curse mark thou seekest now. Be gone. Oh, is that so? Thou wouldst render me aid? Is that thy proposal? Affording thyself opportunity to grope about for the curse mark's location, no doubt. Very well. There's nothing wrong with a well-laid scheme. What's more, if my past and past wounds beckon to thee, I am curious enough to see what thy destiny portends. I'll allow it. Enter my service, and good hunting to thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find Eiji, my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge them unduly, but they too wish to appraise thy worth. It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all. Speak with the three who await thee. Thou needst not indulge them unduly. It hath been a passing long time.
explained everything. Again, I am Iji, the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can, and pray for your success. My apologies for the misleading words of warning. I never imagined that an audience, let alone service to Lady Rani, was in your fate. I, for one, should have seen it, but I did not. Do forgive me. My fellow, let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani. Let us give all that we can together for Lady Rani.
Long time, friend. Blythe, if you've forgotten. Glad to have you in the service of Mistress Rani.
Well, getting right to business. I'm still in Limgrave. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land.
I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood.
See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there.
I'm going below through the well. See if I can't find the road to Nokron. Don't keep me waiting, eh?
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Celavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani, if it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? I reside. Come and pay me, should you.
Allow me to forewarn thee. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise.
Thank you.
Well, well, you took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon. I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your task's completion. Are we understood? Then off you trot. I have enough on my plate. I've no time. The only thing I... Are we understood? I have enough. I have no time for idle chit.
In this ash, I can smell the ancient storm. It reminds me of my first hawk. In this ash, it reminds me...
Is that potion what I think it is?
Bloody Salamis. I suppose he's up to something again.
Oh, I won't interfere. You go ahead and do what you must. The Round Table has no code to speak of.
But I ask you this.
Are you really going to do the bidding of that twisted dolly botherer? Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can't get one over on the bastard?
Well, I won't force you, but I think your plan would be a dreadful waste. She's not herself right now, and though I have no need of her, she still has potential. Certainly more value than she'd have as a bloody puppet.
In this ash, I can smell the ancient storm. It reminds me of my first...
Good to see you. Apologies, mate, but I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me, but I'm absolutely stumped.
I've tried all the gateways, to no avail.
Perhaps it's time to ask Celavus. And recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. I wouldn't go that far. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? Leave this place to me. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other.
And if we reach a dead end, I suppose we go back to the source. Celavus rarely gives a straight answer. First time.
Leave this place to me. If either of us learns anything, we tell.
And if we reach a dead,
Celavus rarely gives a straight answer. First time.
I've no time for idle chit-chat. The only thing I will hear from you is a report of your... Are we understood? I have enough on my plate. Well, well. You're asking me about that, are you? The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selin in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the Academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her. I've no time for idle. The only thing I will...
Are we and
I have enough.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? Well, well. Celavus is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family, and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations, and in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement, and so too would Rani's destiny. You wish to continue the lesson? Very well.
Ah. Well met. What news? So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Starsgurge Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds, east of Limgrave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who's once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence, but I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn. You're coming too, right? To Radahn's festivities. I'll meet you at Redmain Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang. You're coming too, right? I'll meet you at Redmain Castle in Caelid. The way ahead is...
Well then.
Golden Order shine through you.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
Done? Well, be on.